first tournament game. You guys were so excited on Monday.
Yeah.
Said you were ready to go.
Absolutely.
You guys definitely looked like it in the first couple minutes.
Absolutely.
How relentless you were on defense. How important is it to start tomorrow night's game the same way and kind of maintain it throughout?
Yeah, it's really important to punch early because UCLA is a really good team. They have a lot. They have pretty good size down low. Their guards are quick. So I think coming out and shutting them down early will give us a good like spark to the game. And then just kind of keeping that consistent for the 40 minutes, I think we'll have a good shot at winning.
All right, well, most nights it seems both you and Kyla kind of have the edge on defending most wings. You guys are usually bigger, more athletic.
Yeah.
But other wings, these are just facts. Looking forward to a matchup. Kyla said she, both of you guys are extremely competitive.
Oh, yeah. I'm excited. Yeah, I know she is.
About dealing with, you know, some of the type of wings.
Absolutely.
They have some athletes on that size, the wing, where I don't think you guys have always seen that type in conference play.
Yeah, definitely. I think their guards are really quick, and they got they're a little bit shorter than us. So for us, it's kind of staying down, moving our feet, being disciplined, not fouling, and kind of just being one and done, trying to get it shut down early, get the rebound, and get out and go, and kind of just keep them moving, keep them always thinking, and kind of just off their game.
All right. Most times teams don't like running with y'all.
Absolutely.
They try to. UCLA looks got similar a little bit. They want to run.
Absolutely.
You guys looking forward to that type of track meet?
I'm excited because I think our offseason has definitely prepared us for this moment. And every time we're in the game, we're usually playing for a good solid amount of minutes, like 30, 35. And I think that has conditioned us to be ready for Monday for this game with them.
All right, last question. I ask both Kyla and Taylor this as a shooter. If you can choose, pick your favorite screener.
Favorite screener?
Team. Yes.
I have to say my favorite screener is Steph because
when you're
in the screen with her, it's pick and roll, easy. She's always open. She's always there. And it's just like the ball. She's a ball magnet. Every time she rolls,
Kyle was saying it's like her timing.
Yeah.
Would you agree?
It's on point, perfect, everything to a T. She's coming up.
So
she's set.
Is it something where do you have to wait for her or it's just
she's
she
like,
reads you perfectly?
Instinct. She already knows. Like, coming up, set the screen. I'm going to be there for you. Whatever you need, pick, pop, whatever you need, I got you. I'm like, yes, Steph.
All right, lastly, the job you think the two freshmen have done, saw them kind of navigate the waters in the first half and then really have big second halves. What's that feeling watching them? Because it feels like you guys as upper class have really empowered them this year, knowing that we've heard so many times, y'all need them as much as they need you.
It's fantastic because I think if you saw in our game against Radford that they kind of like had to settle in a little bit. Taylor's shots started falling in the second half. They kind of just got their bearings, and I think in this next game, like I think you see them kind of come into the game a little bit, start punching earlier than what they did, and it's just exciting to have them with us. And then next year when they're sophomores and the game is completely different, I think you'll see a big jump from us and from here to then. So I'm excited.